I got a money activity set. Let's play. I landed on a dime. It's worth 10 cents. These are dimes, and these are quarters. This half of the puzzle tells me the train costs 50 cents. There are matching coins. This tag adds up to 87 cents. This is Joey, and this is how he learns.